సో నాకు తెలిసి ఇది మూడో ఫిలిం ఇది ఆనంద్ సార్తో. ఆనందంగా ఉంటుందా ఆల్వేస్ ఆయన స్క్రిప్ట్
ఇచ్చినప్పుడు?
స్క్రిప్ట్ when I read the script is very happy, but when we shoot it's very difficult.
I know sir, ఎందుకంటే చాలా లుక్స్ ఉంటాయి దీంట్లో,
many మాస్టర్, ఫుల్ టాస్క్ మాస్టర్, there's no rest, no break.
No. I can request only to artists like him. So he is a very hard working, he is a person, okay, I am ready. Where do you want me to jump, or how big is the dialogue, how many pages are the dialogue, he's okay. Ready for everything. See, when he comes to the best thing about Suriya, when he comes to the set, he concentrates only on the scene, only on the dialogue. First he takes briefing, it's okay. Not just to take the paper. He takes the for a one shot, he takes the whole film, whole film ka character, what's the character, how it behaves, what's the scene before, what's the scene after. Oh. So he knows the story, but at that point when just before the shoot he takes everything and then he comes out with that's good thing about it, right. And he wants the best. So whatever the take, I don't go for dialogues or more takes, but suppose if it recurs, he is ready to do that. Okay. Even for actions, so to jump from somewhere around 40-50 feet, so he is ready to do that, but it should be perfect.
So we have almost 20 plus years of relationship with Sir Anand Sir and Professor, almost literally the same time. No, I've been knowing them from the time I stepped in the industry. The first day is if I had met Maniratnam sir and Vasan sir, I also met KV Anand sir the same day. So if you see few people in a guru stand, it is like that for me. He's more elder brother to me, I would say. He's more a well-wisher to me, I would say. Yeah. So this relationship is just not one actor and a director just being a part of a film for 6 months and 8 months and saying good luck to you, best wishes and leaving. But he's known, from the time I stepped into the film industry, first time, from a still camera,
his debut film, I did. Yeah. Vasan directed the film. Maniratnam sir produced that film. He's going to his office, export company or somewhere. He's going, and director Vasan went and spoke to his father, Mr. Sivakumar, and brought him to the office. And he's just he's not interested at all in acting. Okay. He just came just like that with the bag, with the laptop bag. He just came to the office.
Okay.
And I did some photo. I was a cinematographer for that film. I went for a photo shoot. I took some photographs, and almost the whole film he was not at all. He said, "Sir, I will get out of this film today." Like that, he will keep
even
on.
Before I knew I can be an actor, they were convinced I can be an actor.
Nice.
Just think about his
photographs. Maniratnam sir saw and he said, "Saravanan is my name. Saravanan, you can 200%. You can be an actor. So you trust us and you come on board."
Okay.
So it was KV sir's photographs. Maniratnam sir saw and Vasan sir saw, and they approved of me being an actor. In spite of being an actor, so I never thought I'll be in film. So this journey, this relationship is like 20 plus.
20 years. But ippudu akkade nunchi jump cheyamana, ikkade nunchi jump cheyamana, cinema kosam.
Trust no, blind trust.
No,
I know
he learned. He's a learner. He's a learner. Day by day, minute by day. See, I saw in that film, I saw he's a non-actor. He's not an actor at all.
Okay.
He just behaved as a character. Okay. There's nothing wrong in it. It's our or my producer, my director's, Vasan's mistake. Just brought him to the set and asked him to act.
Okay.
But the way he grew up.
With laptop.
With director Amir's film, director Bala's film, with Gautam Swain's film.
Yeah.
The way he shaped
and Veedo Kade is still my favorite film for lots of Veedo Kade.
Veedo
Kade.
So he grew up like that. He's a learner.
Okay.